Good morning, everyone. We are continuing here in the Orchis Yosher in this Midah of Yirah Shamayim, the fear of heaven. And we were speaking about last time how the fear of heaven and our Chochmah, our wisdom, is interconnected. If you learn Torah without Yirah Shamayim, the Torah wisdom that you acquire, it will dissipate and disappear. If you learn Torah together with Yirah Shamayim, so then your wisdom will endure. And he continues along this vein today, and he writes, "Va'amru ein bechol amidois gadol miyir ve'anova." The greatest traits, attributes that a person could acquire for themselves is yira, the sphere of Hashem, va'anova, and humility. "Va'amru," and it says further, "Kol mishem yisyara oisi." Hashem says, "Anyone who fears me, va'oisei divrei Torah, and they keep my words of Torah." Or they learn my Torah, kol ha-chochma v'chol ha-Torah b'libo, then he should know all of his wisdom and all of the Torah that he gains, it will all remain inside of his heart. And that's what we're saying over here, that Yirah Shamayim is the element, it's the entity, it's like this preservative that holds everything fresh and real inside of the person. Without Yirah Shamayim, everything's going to go. The wisdom will not be eternal to him. Das Elokis, the knowledge of HaKadosh Baruch Hu will not, he'll get to a point where he feels that it's not relevant anymore. There'll be things that are difficult for him to understand, and it'll be easier just to give up on understanding it altogether, because without the Yirah Shamayim, without this fear, this awe that a person has of Hashem, so then the efforts that one has to expend to acquire the pure wisdom of HaKadosh Baruch Hu and his Torah, will a person will feel off or not. And further he writes, V'omru, Chacham v'yirei chet. If you have a person who is a wise man, and he has yiras chet, and he has fear of doing sin, Hareze uman ukli umnasai biyodei. This man is a skilled craftsman. Ukli umnasai, and the tools of his craft are biyodei in his hand. So he's a craftsman. Why? Because he has wisdom and he has fear. And he has the fear of doing sin. And therefore his tools, he has the tools of Yiras Chet, the fear of sin, that are going to be in his hand, which will protect and fix up all of his Torah. And he writes over here today, lastly, V'omru, Omala HaKadosh Baruch Hu LeDavid, Hashem said to King David, Chaim at boy, you want life? Is that what you want? David HaMelech asks in Tehillim thousands of times. He speaks about life. He speaks about the meaning of life, the purpose of life, what it's all about. Acha shu'alti meis Hashem. There's one thing I ask, says King David. Shifti bebeis Hashem, to sit in the house of Hashem. Kol yimei chayav, all the days of my life. Vani, he writes, says King David. Kirvas elokim litayv. What's my life all about? Being close to Hashem. So HaKadosh Baruch Hu says, Chaim advoy. You want life? Tzape the yira, you should seek out fear, the fear of Hashem. If that's what you want, if that's what you're looking for, life is when a person is connected to the Ribbono Shel Olam, because he's the Makor HaChaim, he's the source of life. You want to have life? You got to be connected. How will you be connected? When there's this yira Shemayim, this fear of Hashem, this awe, this reverence, this recognition of Hashem's omniscience and His greatness, and that we in our humble way are trying to approach closer and closer and closer. This really is the whole message of the Yomim Nerayim, Rosh Hashanah, Sezimei Tshuva, Yom Kippur, that we recognize the great omniscience and Malchus, the kingdom of HaKadosh Baruch Hu, the ruler of the universe, how He specifically takes care of each and every one of my needs. But we come and we approach with trepidation, we approach with awe, we approach with Yirah Shamayim, the recognition that HaKadosh Baruch Hu is so big and so vast, and yet I am so small, and still HaKadosh Baruch Hu allows me to get attached and come close to Him. With Yirah Shamayim, a person will be able to achieve. Let's keep this in mind for these final days of the year before Yom Kippur comes, and let's fill up our hearts with Yiras Hashem on the day of Yom Kippur, do tshuva shlema, and HaKadosh Baruch Hu will grant us slicha, mechila, v'kapara. Have a wonderful day.